There could be three main reasons why the pressure sensitivity of your drawing tablet is not working. The first and the most obvious reason could be the driver. Your drawing tablet might work even without the driver, but the pressure sensitivity feature doesn't work without its driver. So that may be the first reason. So next reason could be that you haven't done the setting. So if you are working on Photoshop, you just need to go to the brushes panel and go to shape dynamics, and you have to turn the pressure, pen pressure on, and that way the pressure sensitivity works. And if you are working on Flash or Adobe Animate CC, you just need to go to brush tool and choose use pressure. So that's the second reason. Third reason could be that you have not connected your drawing tablet yet and you just opened your application. So what happens is when you just opened your application and you have not connected your drawing tablet yet, sometimes the application doesn't show the pressure sensitivity option, or the pressure sensitivity option is not active in that case. So there could be three main reasons why your drawing tablet's pressure sensitivity is not working.